How to optimize your website from cPanel. Today, web pages are expected to load within 2.5 seconds or less. In fact, a page load speed of under 2.5 seconds is now a metric that factors into how Google ranks your website. Making your website load faster is therefore crucial. Here's an option within cPanel that will help compress the content on your website and decrease page load time, thereby improving its overall performance. We should note that this is one of many other actions you should take to reduce the page load time of your website. For example, using web hosting with a speed-boosting CDN or content delivery network, which Bluehost offers for free. Log in to your Bluehost panel and go to Advanced in the left-hand menu. This will open your cPanel page. In the search bar, type Optimize Website and select this tool. This tool will allow you to compress the files of your website before it's served to the browser that requests it, thus reducing the loading time of the site. By default, the option is disabled, as you can see here. The other two options are to compress all content in your website or to specify the file type of the content you would like to compress. We'd recommend selecting all content, but in case you'd like to specify a content type, you can do that here at Compress the Specified MIME Type. MIME stands for Multipurpose Internet Mail Extensions. For example, if you want to compress HTML files, MIME type is text/HTML. CSS files are text/CSS. PNG files are image/PNG. Once you're ready, confirm these changes by clicking here to update settings. Content compression is now enabled and will help improve your website's performance. Subscribe for more helpful videos from Bluehost.